Good morning, Elizabeth. Start here in a minute. All right, you guys, so let's go ahead and get started. We will start with a warm-up. It's gonna be the same warm-up I've always done. If not, it's okay just to easily follow along. Let's see. If for whatever reason I get kicked off Instagram, sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't, just finish out whatever combo you're doing and then just sign back on. I will again start another live video, okay? All right. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn off the comments so that's not cluttering up your screen here. And if you ever have any questions, feel free just to DM me, okay? So we're gonna start with our warm up. Feet are as parallel, and we're gonna have left hand on the bar. We start with the head roll going away from the bar. Here we go. Let's move on to pliés here. First position. So, also too, I should mention, so we're doing contemporary ballet bar today. And today, and like I have been doing all week, it's gonna be a little bit heavy on our forced arch. So if you're just really, if it's too much, just go back on flat. It's really easy just to modify to flat instead, okay? All right, good, let's go first position here. So in first, you're gonna go a pulse plie. You go pulse, up, up to releve, then pulse, straighten. Same thing, add contraction, pulse, releve, and again, pulse, up, grand plie, a one, and a two, and a three, and four. Drop your arms, you're gonna plie chasse to fourth, and twist your upper body away from the bar, squeeze it back to first, then tendu and second.
Now make sure when you do that slide, especially in fourth, watch the back knee and make sure it's not rolling in at all, okay? And then same thing in second. You go pulse, pulse, releve, and pulse, pulse, straight at contraction, pulse, pulse, releve, and pulse, pulse, up, grand plie, and two, and three, and four. You're gonna go into first while twisting away from the bar, come back out to second, six, and fourth position. Same thing, pulse, pulse, releve, pulse, pulse, up, contract, up, up, pulse, pulse, up, grand plie, two, three, four. Again, twisting away from the bar, but you're gonna go slide fifth, come back to fourth, tendu fifth, same thing, pulse, pulse, releve, pulse, pulse, up, contract, pulse, pulse, releve, pulse, pulse, up, grand plie. In the fifth, take your inside foot back, inside foot back to the fourth, then bring it into first, tendu to first position again, then you go port de bras forward and up, arching back towards the bar and away from the bar to rise up. Let's just have our arms nice and relaxed and just find your balance in a simple first position. Don't engage your arms. Find the relaxation in the arms today. Yeah? And plie to finish. All right, here you go. First position, starting with little pulses in the first. Here we go. Da-ba-da-da-ba. And first, six, seven, and pulsing, and straight, releve, pulse, pulse, contract, pulse, releve, grand plie, chasse de fourth, bring it in, and second, pulse. Action. first. Quarter breath forward. And arch. Towards the bar. And away. Simple rise.
Tendus. I'm going to do these tendus from first, kind of as I usually do. Oh, sorry, wrong one. Okay. And choose to engage your arm or choose to keep it down. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, it got really warm. Okay. Yeah, it's supposed to be 80 degrees today here in Portland. So excited. Okay. Here we go. So, first position, 5, 6, 7, and 8 to the front. Tendu 1 and 2. Flex 3 and 4. Point 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Then to the front and 2. You go forced arch and contraction over. No weight on that front toe. And then flex. Point and in. Then again, tendu 1 and 2. Flex and up. Point to come up to your coupe, and then reverse it out to then go tendu and in. So let me demo to the side. You go 1, 2, flex 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, and to the side, 1, 2, flex, contract, and 4, point and heel down, and 6, 7, and again. You go 1 and 2, flex, contract, 4, come to coupe, and up, and reverse it out. When you reverse it out, it's pointed, then forced arch and flex, then tendu, heel down, and bring it in, 6 and 7, reverse, sorry, bring in first, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, point, and a 6 and a 7 and a 8, goes a 1 and 2, high release, and flex, a point, and 6, 7, and 8. Again, 1, 2, high release, and 4, pointed in, and 6. Let's hold here, 7, and 8. High release, and pointed, touch it down, bring it in, 6, 7, 8. Same thing, side. Second time we go side, we're going to do high release, and then we're just going to finish right there. Yeah, no balance today. I might have to stop you after we go front side. I'm unsure if I'll have enough music, okay? But I'll just run over and restart it, okay? Here we go, I'll talk it out with you. And,
first position, set to the front. It's point, flex, point, and again, point, flex, contract, force, arch. To the front again, front, flex, contract, point and bring it up, coupe, then point it over, and tendu, and into the side, it goes out, and flex, point, and in, point, a flex, contract,
from the back. Yes, long combo. Here it goes.
6, 7, and back. Go 1. A flex. Point. And in. Point. High release. And again to the back. Point. High release. Up point. Coupe. Straight. glutes. Point. And I release.
Good, you guys. Shake it out for a second. Let's go other side. No, my foot's dying. Here we go. First position and... Faster tondu. We're gonna go from fifth. Dum da da dum da da dum bum bum. Okay, this one. Okay.
Okay. Here we go. You're gonna go four tondus to the front. Five, six, seven, and an eight. It goes a one, and two, and three, and four. Forced arch tendu, come to susu, then reverse it. Forced arch tendu seven, and this is where you really need to make sure there's no weight on that front foot, and bring it in eight. Then to the back, one, and two, a three, a four, high forced arch, high release, and susu, high release, and a down. And then side, it's two, a three, a four, contract, and up. Contract and in, then front side back, but it's in quick three. And a front side and back and hold, then a back and side up front, then a front and a side and back, plie and up. Then same thing back. Oh, one and a two and a three and a four, high release and a up, high release, inside foot to the front, a two, a three, a four, a front contraction up, side is one, two, high release, second time side. Six, seven, and an eight, then a back, side, front, a front, side, back, a back, side, front, plie, susu, or sorry, plie, stretch, Then take a plie, susu, and let's go to a contraction forward. In the susu, we stack up to finish, and plie to stretch. Yeah? So here we go. Tendus to the front. Da-da-da-da. Arm, do what you need. Here we go. Six, seven, eight. You go front. One, two, three, four. Fours up. And return. Then up. One. High release. And when you're ready, do the high contraction forward. To finish, stack it all up. And plie, stretch. All right, good, you guys. Make sure when you do your tendu fondus in those forced arches, I notice with myself, especially to the front, I'm allowing that hip to pull forward ever so slightly, yeah? Keep it nice and square, okay? Here we go, other side. And
six, seven, to the front. Goes one, three, four. Down, susu, forced arch, inside leg back. High release. And side changing. Contract. Three quick. It goes front, side, back. Back, side, front. Front, side, back.
Holding balance. When you're ready, contract forward. Stack it up. Plie finish. Shake it out. All right, good. Moving on to take a shake. My gosh, my cats are running around everywhere. If you hear a lot of thudding, that's my cats. All right, dégagé. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go, from fifth. You prepare five, six, seven, and eight. Four to the front. It goes one, and two, and three, and four. Double pique, close. Then you take a little second. You have to brush out, swivel in, and I need to see the out again. Four dégagés with the contraction forward. Oh, one, and two, a three, a four. Sorry. One and a two and a three and a four. And then you repeat four more with straight body into a forced arch. One and two and three and four. And then to the side. One and a two, a three and a four. Double pique and close out. Swivel in, out, close. Four more with upper body and four. Then forced arch, six, a seven and eight. To the back. One, two, three, four, double peak, and close, and swivel out, a one, two, with the upper body, a four, and five, a six, a seven, and eight, then encore, back and a side, and a front, and a side, keep going, and six, and seven, and eight, side, two, three, four, out, swivel out, and close, and then you would reverse it all, yeah, so it's 4 dégagés, 1 double pique, out swivel, out close, 4 more dégagés with an upper body, and then 4 more dégagés on with that forced arch. Then you do the same thing side, same thing front, and then you go en quoi, front and a side and a back and a side, a front and a side and a back and side, then first and 2 and 3 and 4, just to the side, out, swivel, out, and close. Yeah?
Okay, here we go. Fifth position, 4 dégagés, and... Good, let's go other side. I am struggling making any of those fifths, so something to think about. Here we go, other side. And
6, 7, 2, the front is 1. Double peek. Shake it out. Oh boy.
I definitely died out on that. Not gonna lie on that one. Okay, good. Here we go. Rond de jambe. This one again has some more forced arch. If it's too much, just go one flat. It's fine. Yeah?
Okay. So you're gonna go forced arch plie, a with plie in your passe. Yeah, to start. Whew, okay, here you go. That dégagé should kill me. So I go 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. And you use your upper body, contract forward. Contract forced arch and tendu. Contract tendu side. Contract tendu back and rond de jambe. Now you repeat the same thing, but the bottom leg is going to stay straight the whole time. Contract. Tendu, contract, tendu side, contract, tendu back, and rond de jambe. Now you go 4 more rond de jambes. 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Then en l'air. 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Then you go single and double. When you do your double, the last one, you go through plie first. Single and double. Then you're going to brush front and side, leg as high as you want it, back and close. And then from here, you're going to reverse. Oh, sorry. There we go. High release. On this time, you're going to go high release. Up and tendu. Add your arm if you want. High release, tendu, forward and front, and rond de jambe. Then you're going to go same thing. High release, bottom leg is straight, straight, and straight, straight, and straight, and rond de jambe. Four more. One, two, three, four, and on l'air. Six, seven, eight, go single, double plie, again contract around. Single and double, leg as high as you want it, back, side, front, and in. At this point, the music will stop. I'll turn it back on, and then we're gonna go circular port de bras. Two, three, four, back, six, reverse on the releve if you want. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, susu, draw it up to passe. Let's just stay straight up in our passe for today. Squeeze back in susu, plie to finish, okay? All right, there's something weird going on. Later. Tomorrow. Sorry, you guys. There we go. Okay, there we go. Fifth position, rond de jambes. And starting four starch. Plie. Six,
seven,
and it goes four front. Four starch and straight to the back. Straight. Bottom leg stay straight now. And oh.
Oh.
Standing leg. Six,
seven,
and it goes through your quarter breath. Towards the bar and back. Reverse. Releve if you like.
You guys are as entertained of my cats as I am. You can kind of just, he's right over there in the back. He's just running back and forth. Now he's laying down, but man, he's been running back and forth. All right, here we go. Let's go other side. And
six, seven, four starch, contract, tendu, Ronnie Jones of what? On there. Single doubles. Double whip. So you can choose just to do it one time through, or if you want to be super awesome, go through it twice through. We'll see what happens with me. I did this extra HIIT class yesterday. Glad I did it. Body's so, like, not about it right now. It's so sore. All right. Here we go. So if you did my intermediate class, this is the exact same combination that we did on Wednesday. Just the music is going to be quicker, okay? Here we go. So the first time you go through it, you're going to do it on flat. And then the second time you do it, you're going to do it on forced arch, okay? So you prepare 5, 6, 7, and an 8. Arm goes wherever you would like it, okay? 4 to the front, front, and 2, a 3, a 4. Then it's brush, brush, brush. And then it's back, a 2, a 3, a 4, brush, 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 and then it's side, 2, 3, 4, petit bas ma plie contract, 6, 7, and out, 8, then double front, and a side, and a back, and a side, again, plie petit bas ma, 6, and a 7, out, 8, and then you would go from the back, woo, a back, a 2, a 3, a 4, it's brush, a brush, a brush, and in, and it's front, a 2, a 3, a 4, then a brush, a brush, a brush, in, it's side, 2, 3, 4, high release, petite, and a 7, out, 8, double back, side, front, side again, petite, and 6, 7, out on 8, ooh, yes, and now, if you want to just do half of it, that's your half, or if you want to be brave, you can keep going. And it's just the same thing, but in forced arch. 7 and 8, to the front. 1, 2, 3, 4. When you brush back, you go down with the heel up, down with the heel up, down, heel, then in. Then a back, 2, 3, 4. Brush up, in. Side, 2, 3, 4. Stay low, and up. Stay low, again, low, and low. Again, to the front, and a 7, 8. And then, yes, you heard it. You would do it from the back, okay? So again, if you just want to do the first part, that's totally fine. Or if you want to go for all of it, awesome. I'm going to attempt to do all of it, but I'm not going to lie, I'll probably peter out, okay? Here we go.
And
wait.
That was the wrong one. Here it is. And
6, 7, 8, go. Front, 2, 3, 4, brush. Then from the back. Brush. Side. Petite. Doubles. Front, side. Back, side. Petite. Reverse. And brush. And front.
Nothing like staying low in that turned out forced arch forever. Yeah, okay, good, shake it out. Whew, sorry, that made me die a little bit. Okay, here we go. We gotta do other side, flat first, and
6, 7, to the front.
Good, you guys. Awesome job if you just killed through all of that. All right, so the next one we're gonna do, we're actually gonna do a fondue and a développé together. And yes, we will use forced arch, but if it's too much, just hold it. You can just do a straight leg if that's better for you. Whatever works, okay? Yeah, here we go. Oh,
it's a good stamina day, holy cow. So, here we go, fondue to the front. 6, 7, and 8. Fondue to the front at upper body. Come back. Then you go fondue, forced arch. Extend, stay in that forced arch. Come back. Lower heels down together. Then développé front. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Bottom foot pushes off. Again, forced arch. 5. Come back. Tendu. 6 in 7 and 8. Then you're going to do the same thing side. So fondue out, fondue, and out. Let's go ear to shoulder and up. Fondue, forced arch. It stays in forced arch and down. Développé to the side. 3 and 4. Lift the bottom heel, tendu, and close back. Same thing back. Fondue and back. High release and out. Fondue, forced. It's out and in and down. Développé, 2, 3, 4. Leg or forced arch, tendu, and in. Then you're going to go passe, plie front, carry side, single, single, double round de jambe, close, port de bras side over to the bar, and then going to the front and up. And then you reverse. Yeah? So the reverse is fondue and out, high release and in, fondue four starches, out and a in, and lower, développé and a three and four, bottom foot comes up, tendu and close. Same thing to the side. When you go to the side second time, ear goes towards the bar. Yeah, and then same thing front. Then you're gonna go passe, plie back, carry around to the side. Single, single, double, close, port de bras towards the bar, and going back, and then just finish. No balance, that's already a lot right there, okay? This music actually has an 8-count intro, okay? So wait, 8 counts.
Get ready, 5, 6, 7, fondue, it goes, fondue. Front, over, four starch, arms go wherever, come back in, lower the heels together, développé, front, bottom foot, four starch, tendu, and then to the side, out, ear, towards the leg, on, forced arch, bring it back in.
I'm doing long combos today. Here we go.
8 counts. 5, 6, 7. Fondue. Back. High release. Fondue forced. And out. Développé. Bottom lip.
Side. Okay, take deep breaths through all of it.
Here we go. 6, 7, to the front. Fun. Oh, sorry. Here we go. 7 and 8. 8 counts. Goes front and over. 4 starch. Développé front. Forced arch, on
bottom foot.
Other side, 8 count intro.
From the back. Whew. 6, 7, and 8. And fun. High release. Forced arch. Double pay. Forced arch.
You guys, here we are, last combination, grand battements. We made it. We made it. Alrighty. Oh, I know which one it is. There it is. Okay, you're gonna do one accent out, two accent in, then another accent out to go grand battement side. That's the general pattern, okay?
Oh, okay. Fifth position. Five and six and seven and an eight. You go a front and an in and two accent in. Then you go front, plie, contract, grand battement side and close. Then same thing back. Out and in, then two accent in, out, contract, plie, and out and in. Same thing side, side and in, then two accent in, a side and plie. Again, grand battement side and a close. Then you're gonna go en croix, front and a in, a side and a in, a back and in, a side and in. Sorry, when you do that en croix, all those ins are with contraction. So you go front, plie, contract, in, side and in, back and in, side and in, to straighten up and finish. Yeah? So, and then we'll take a second and then we'll go other side. Yeah? Front and in and in and in. Front contraction ground by my side and in. A back and in and two accent in. A back plie in ground by my side and close. A front or side and in. A two ground by my a side plie again ground by side and close. And it's a front contract a side contract a back contract side contract straighten and finish. Yeah? Alrighty, here we go. Yeah, quickly before we run out of time here. Fifth position and 6, 7, 8. It goes front and in and in. Front, plie, and up. To the back, out. Accent in. Plie, side. Then again, a side and out. Accent in. A front control.
I'm going to take you around other side super fast because we only have 1 minute left. Here we go. And... Thank you so much for coming. I will be here next week, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, same time, 9 a.m. Pacific, as well as on Tuesday at 10:30 a.m. Company dancer Miranda Jory will be doing her dancer approved workout. Yeah? If you have the ability to donate, that would be great. You can find me on Venmo at Briley, B-R-I-L-E-Y-Neugebauer. But if not, that's okay. Thank you guys. Thanks for coming.